is growing steadily 20 to 30% every year. Okay? So if you're not in the right place, if you're not hitting that, laggard ka. Diba? On the investment term, diba, laggard is medyo delayed. Okay? So, balik ako. Okay. This is our office now. So, this was when we made Big Global E-Commerce Corp. Bakit? Kasi we felt the demand of brands. We felt the demand of brands na hindi nila specialty yung e-commerce. So that's why we felt the need to help them. Okay? To help them achieve their goals in e-commerce. Okay? Hindi lang nung 2018 yan. Actually, it's already happening 2015 onwards. Brands are coming up to us now. Actually, even my friends na may friends sila malapit sa akin. Bro, pwede pa tulong naman? Baka ano, di ba? Ano? You're doing e-commerce. Pwedeng ibenta na. First time. I get to see their margin. I get to see their vision. Their mission. Okay? And how they do it. Okay? And how hands-on the bosses are. So, one tip. I hope na parang kumbaga, while you're working right now, please do appreciate it. Please do see the positive side of it. Okay? Hindi yung parang nagtatrabaho ka lang. Okay? Why? Connect it. Bakit ko dinidiscuss to? I feel na this is my start as a means of livelihood. When you say mercantile, I like sabihin, you exchange goods. So please do consider your work as a business, as your own business. What do you get from that? You practice that ownership. Okay? That's something that you need in the future when you do business. Sample, as I said, no, yung plasada. Another sample, to serve great tasting food, bringing the joy of eating to everyone. Grabe, alam na alam ah. Wala pa nga yung ano. Sa core values naman, performance, passion, integrity, diversity. Priorities. Bakit? In all the opportunities that is brought up to you, anong mangyayari niyan? Malulunod ka sa opportunities eh. Lalo na sa work, malulunod ka. So you need to know your priorities. Okay? So ngayon pa lang, we should set your foundation straight. Okay? Anong unahin mo? Is it the family? Is it the faith? Is it the friends? Or is it the business? Hindi lagi fair ang laban. Hindi lagi ano tawag din? Work, ano? Work-life balance. Actually, walang ganun. There are times na talagang todo kayo, pero there are times na you have time for family. And you should also know your purpose. How will you know your purpose? It's only by God. By having that relationship. And I hope each one of you, yun yung one of the main things that you need to cultivate. Okay. Hindi yung isip ka ng opportunities, you need to pray for it as well. Have that relationship. Sumasagot ka sa sinyo, o pa kasi yung mumulang sa katabi niya yung sumasagot. In Proverbs 19:21, you can make many plans, but the Lord's purpose will prevail. And it's very much, I'm very much thankful.